When she crossed the rice field, the night became the day.